The supermarket where I usually do my food shopping, Winn Dixie, started a program a few weeks ago in conjunction with the Jacksonville Zoo, where they give out these packs of animal cards, collectible cards, based on animals here in the United States. I started collecting them because I haven't collected things in a while. I'm usually not a collector, but I thought it'd be interesting, and I want to share with you the cards I have now, and then I have some new cards that I want to unwrap, and then there's a bonus at the end of the video, so be sure to stay around for that. This is not a sponsored video by Winn Dixie or the Jacksonville Zoo, just so we're clear on that.
This is the first set of animal cards I've received from Winn Dixie. You get a pack of four cards for every $20 you spend. So I have here 20 cards, and they're arranged by environment. They have your backyard. Let's see if I can get the glare. Desert. Mountains, swamp, coastal, and southeastern United States. And I have doubles of the panther and the pika. So I have these 20 cards so far. Nonanole. Which people often get confused with geckos here in Florida. Screech owl, a blue jay, all from your backyard. In the desert, I've got a jackrabbit, an iguana, a condor. From the mountains, we have a golden eagle, a mountain goat, and the pika. California wood duck starts out my swamp collection. And then American alligator, a wood rat. The coastal cards I have are the harbor seal, the sea lion, and the whale. I have Billy, a black bear club for the southeastern United States, two panthers, and a black bear. I should have probably went the other way because they're also numbered. Like number 2, number 1, 6, 7, they go up. But so far that's my collection of 20 cards. This is what the back of the card looks like. You go wild in the USA and I suppose the different locations where you can get them. Winn-Dixie, Bilo, and Harvey's Supermarket.
So I went shopping this week, and I got four more new packs of cards. And I'm going to unwrap them right here and now. Let's see what we got. Use my scissors, being careful, because this is heat sealed. It smells a little burnt. All right, I'm going to be careful here. Cut the top off of this, a little bit more, and let's see what cards I have. Can't get them out. There we go. Okay, what do we got? We got a manatee. Look at a manatee. A blue jay, scorpion, and a cottonmouth. All right, on to pack two. Let's see here. Pack them down to the bottom so we don't cut them. Make this a little easier. All right, back here. Up. Oh my. Ooh. All right, we got a common garter snake here. An American tarantula. White-tailed deer. And a wolverine. Pack 3. That is cut. All right, pack 3. Next 4 cards. Take a look. Got a panther. Jackrabbit. A California condor. Green anole. All right, and the final pack. A right whale? No, better than a wrong whale, I suppose. The white-tailed deer. It says Georgia here, but I believe that's one of Pennsylvania's state animals. The white-tailed deer. The spadefoot toad. And the last card, the peregrine falcon.
Now I'm going to add my new cards to the rest of the collection. I have the peregrine falcon, who is number 9 in the mountains. Okay. I have a toad. Number 5 in the desert. He's a desert guy. He's up. The white-tailed deer goes in the southeastern United States. At number 5. The white whale is a coastal, number 3. Another anole. Got the California condor from the desert. He's also a double. Jackrabbit from the desert, number 7 is double. Florida panther is a triple. The wolverine from the mountains is new. Let's see. Put that there. And we got another white-tailed deer. The American tarantula from the desert at number 8. He'd be way up here. A backyard snake, number 8. Cottonmouth snake. Is that the swamp? Scorpion in the desert is number 3. Getting crowded here. And the blue jay from your backyard is number 2. He's, oh, I got doubles. And a manatee. Number 7 on coastal. So that's my collection now.
Okay, I told you there would be a bonus at the end of the video. So if you stayed with me so far, I have a bunch of collector cards. They could get lost, they could get dirty, I could drop them and have to pick them all up. I need some place to put them. Well, luckily, Winn Dixie saw that coming, and they came up with this. The 2016 Activity Book and Collector's Album. Pull back so you can see what that looks like. So I have a place to put all the cards, and it has all kinds of information in addition to what's on the cards. Here you can put your name and get situated. Put your name, your age, and your favorite animal. Someone would think this was made for children. I don't get it. You put your photo here. Okay. An introduction from the Jacksonville Zoo. From Billy, who is a bear cub, who is kind of the mascot of the program. And then you get information about each of the environments that are on the cards. This is your backyard. Then you get a sheet of where you place the cards. Now, this is just a piece of paper. How do you get the cards on there? Well, in the back of a collector album, there are card sheets where you slide the cards in. And so I'll use one for my backyard cards and then place it in front of this sheet. That way I also get to see which ones are missing. And then there's information, more information about your backyard, about different insects, mammals. You get a word search over here. And moves on to the mountains. There's a quiz. There's your sheet where you put the plastic sheet. Tell you what cards you have. There's more information about the mountains. And the same thing goes for the desert. All kinds of information about the desert animals. The swamp animals. Coastal animals. And your southeastern United States animals. There are 54 cards to collect. And I better get busy putting my cards into the sleeves. And I'll get back to you when I've done that. Alright, so I put the cards in the album, and now I can see which ones I need because they're labeled with the page behind. The cards are protected and clean. So I hope you enjoyed this video of my unwrapping of my new cards and the big bonus binder. If I forgot to mention it, this costs $4, by the way, at Winn Dixie, but it has a lot of information for kids on the animals, and it also supplies these plastic photo sheets or card sheets, which can be pretty expensive on their own. So it's a pretty good deal, I think. The cards give kids something to do, and it's a nice little collection. The sweepstakes last until May 4th, so that you have that much longer to get your cards and start your collection. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to my channel. Not sure what the channel is going to be about yet, but I'm working on it. If you have any ideas or suggestions, or you want to say something about the animal collection cards, please leave a comment in the area below. Thanks a lot for watching my video, and I'll see you soon.